read this email from Sue to the mobile chat support. Would you like to hear it?
Yeah, but you have to do voices.
Okay. Let me get it here in a second. Okay, so, hi. Hi, my name is David M. Welcome to Apple. Suzanne Ives. May I speak to you by phone? Hi, Suzanne. I do apologize, but current Mobile Me support is only available via chat line online, allows us to be open 24/7. I see that your issue is about multiple accounts and billing, correct?
I believe I have two accounts. One is Suzanne Ives and one is Sue Ives in a family plan with my brother Dave Lentz and his wife and their dog, and they have a house in the old room.
No, but
the Suzanne Ives was billed to my American Express card for $99, and when it canceled that, it'd be assured that I'm under the Dave Lentz family plan.
Allow me a moment to search for this. Oh, I see that Suzanne Ives is an individual subscriber account. And Suzanne Sue Ives is a sub account on the Dave Lentz family pack.
Please cancel the individual subscriber account and credit my American Express card or I will kill you. I will call in a fraudulent charge to American Express. Get it? Correct.
If you can answer some verification questions, I can go ahead and cancel your account for you.
Go ahead.
The birthday of the account holder, month, day only.
June 7th.
The answer to your password question, which is this. What is the name of my favorite teacher? Sounds a bit like Jeopardy.
Jan Jordan.
The last four digits of your credit card on your Mobile Me account.
4004. Or I'll kill you.
That doesn't match any information on file. Any other guesses?
Nine, bitch.
Nine,
9645. The charge of $99 was on my American Express card on 2410 from Cupertino, wherever that is. Get it off my card or I'll kill you.
I do apologize. That does not match any information on file. Any
Nine,
other guesses?
Bitch.
For a different question? Nine, bitch.
Can you check the date of the charge?
I can, but that won't help me identify or verify your identity. What difference does that make, stupid bitch? Would you like a different question or any other guesses? Or how long do I have to last on this fucking call?
Any other identity question except for the last four of the charge?
Navigate to your Mobile Me in your computer system purposes, please.
Okay, I'll try. It's late and I've been drinking.
Click on the sync tab, please.
Did that.
Then click on the advanced button. Do you see any devices in the list of registered computers?
Should I click on the sync now?
No. Click on the advanced button, woman. Do you see any devices on the list of registered computers for the second time?
I'm there. Yes, Suzanne, I have MacBook Pro.
Close that window. Click on the account tab like I told you. What account are you signed into? Who are you?
Do I hit the account button to learn that?
Click on the account tab, please.
SueIves@me.com.
Okay, can you sign out of that account and into the other account?
How?
Do you know the log information for the other account?
I might.
Then click sign out. Then sign in with the settings of the account you wish to cancel.
Guess I don't know how.
Mobile Me account tab with Mobile Me. Your computer reference system.
Yes.
Do you see the sign up button?
I believe I need to use Suzanne Ives at MobileMe.com. No sign up button.
What exactly do you see right now? Can you even see straight?
The Mobile Me box that asks, are you a Mobile Me member? It also says, try Mobile Me for free. And that reminds me, I'm going to kill you if you don't cancel this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Weird ass.
If you remember, And that's a place for you to enter your member name and password, correct?
Yes.
Yes.
Great. Beep. Enter the settings of the account that you wish to cancel, please. Please.
The only password I know is for the Sue Ives Me account.
To reset the password for the Suzanne Ives account, click on the link below. typing HTTP, I forgot, Apple. When it asks you to enter your ID, SuzanneIvesAtMe.com. The
account setting sheet that I printed on 15210 says my subscription will start February 3rd, 2010.
Correct. Once you've chosen to enter your ID, choose option 2.
I don't think I get email at SuzanneIves.com. Where the system wants me to send my new password.
Enter your birth date, then answer your challenge question. The challenge question is case sensitive, so it must be exact.
I'll do that again.
Jane Jordan.
Just took a chance on the password. I'm in. Now what?
We have to continue this later.
We're recording? I didn't know we were recording.
Just took a chance on a password. I'm in. Now what?
You're in via your computer system preferences, correct? Maybe I've changed voices.
Yeah, you're Russian now.
Yes.
Great. Click on the sync tab. Then click on the advanced button.
Done.
Do you see registered computers listed?
No, but it shows that I never synchronized.
Who cares?
Can you register the computer, please?
How?
Is there not a button that says register computer?
No.
Close the advanced window, please.
I managed it. Now what?
What did you manage?
I registered the computer.
Excellent. Tell me the name of the computer that you just registered the Suzanne Ives account, please.
What computer?
Suzanne Ives MacBook Pro.
Great. One moment, I will cancel your account, Suzanne Ives, and issue a refund, or I will kill you.
Good deal. Dear David,
you can now go ahead and sign out of that account. As you couldn't get the last four digits of the card on file, and you really seemed like you really wanted this canceled, I had to find an alternative route for you. Click on the account tab, then click on sign out. Then click go ahead and click your head. Then go ahead and sign back into your Sue Ives account.
Did that. Ready for my next question?
No more questions. I just need you to answer 3 verification questions and you have. I'm canceling your Suzanne Ives account and issuing a refund and I'm going to cancel your fucking check. Just kidding about that. At your request, we've canceled your Mobile Me account, Suzanne Ives. Suzanne Ives. Within 2 business days, Apple will issue a full refund for the cost of membership. The refund will be sent to your credit card account. You please contact your credit card company if you have any questions about when the credit will be posted to your account. A black car will arrive at your door. Several large black men, maybe Russian accents, we don't know yet, we haven't hired them, will come to your door. That wasn't it.
No, I didn't think so.
When I enter a time on my computer calendar, something changes the time so that it syncs through Mobile Me that times are incorrect.
Do you have your computer's time and date set properly?
I'm signed in to SueIvesAtMe.com. Yes. So this is my iPhone.
Do you have your time and date set properly on me.com? Question fucking mark.
How do I do that?
Click on that link below and please sign into your account, please. typing http://me.com/account.
I'm there.
Click on the personal info tab on the left.
Did that.
Is your time zone set properly there?
Yes.
Navigate to the calendar section of Mobile Me, please.
I'm there.
Click on the icon to the right of the month button. Looks like a gear and arrow pointing down. Then click on the preferences.
I'm there.
Click on the advanced tab. Is the top of the option for time zone support enabled?
Did that.
Is the time set properly now?
Do I turn on time zone support?
Yes. Click it, check it, set it, fuck it, do it. Then click on the save button in the lower right corner.
Did all that.
Now, your calendar should have the same time on all devices, and it should be 3 fucking days later. Just kidding.
Look at the calendar I'm looking at now. Doesn't show times, although I entered them correctly originally.
To clarify, what is your issue currently?
Don't bring everybody. I don't know. I need another cocktail, I think.
Go to your refrigerator. No.
My iCount phone calendar shows incorrect times for each calendar event. The calendar showing on my laptop shows no times at all. In fact,
I went to the dentist at 3 o'clock in the morning the other day.
I don't even know what my clock is.
Is there any device showing the correct data? Anything at all in your entire life?
Magically, my calendar shows the correct times. But my iPhones are incorrect.
How far off are they?
About 3 feet. No. 3 hours on my iPhone.
Can you check the time zone on your iPhone once more, please?
How?
On your iPhone. Tap settings.
Yep. 24 hours now on. Set automatically is now on.
Did you just set those?
Yes.
Give your iPhone a moment to make the appropriate changes.
Just took off 24 hour time because I saw it was military time. Is this when Mobile Me Cloud is working?
Can you clarify what you mean with your last question, please?
You said give the iPhone a moment. Why?
Why? I'm going to click on some other stuff while I'm waiting for it.
I just like clicking. I'm a clicker. Give me a minute to stop clicking. Click, 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 click.
If you just made changes, give it a fucking moment to populate the fucking settings you edited.
Is my laptop calendar now syncing through Mobile Me?
It's best to focus on one thing at a time.
Would I tell you?
Right now, we're focusing on your iPhone time issue. Zone issue.
Okay.
Check the calendars on your iPhone now that you made the changes, please.
Times on the iPhone events are still off.
3 hours, correct?
Many are 3 hours off.
Some are just like a minute or
two. To clarify, your computer and Mobile Me are showing the correct times. Is this true?
Can I sync to put the times correct? Can I sync my laptop calendar to my iPhone? I'm still signed into Mobile Me.
To clarify, your computer and Mobile Me are showing the correct times. Is this true?
I think so. I know my computer's correct.
Can you check the calendar data via me.fucking.com? http://me.com.
That calendar shows no times at all, just the events.
Thank you. One moment, please. Thank you for your patience while I research this issue further and try to buy a Glock 333.
Thank you. Click on the Apple menu.
Click on the Apple menu at the top left of your screen. Looks like this. Apple. And choose About This Mac. Let me know what version number you see there.
10.6.2.
Thank you.
To clarify
on me.com. No times are appearing at all on any of the events online at me.com/calendar, correct?
Correct.
Thank you for waiting. I'll be with you in just a moment. Like 5 years if it can make it.
Cool.
I'll just click on a few things. Come on, hold.
Click away. Change a bunch of things we've already talked about.
I really appreciate your patience.
Yeah.
Because this issue requires investigation beyond what is available here in chat, I'm going to go ahead and escalate the issue to me. Mobile Me senior advisor who has been reviewing the chat with me, the senior advisor will look into the immediately and follow up with you via an email 24 to 48 hours maximum is right
after your ADD medicine kicks in.
A good alternative email to the note of it, or shall I just send over the truck with the 4 tall big black guys and black car?
writesuit2@gmail is correct. The best address to use. Thank you for your help, David. You've been great. Show this to your supervisor, too.
You're welcome, Suzanne. This is glad to be of assistance. I hope you can enjoy the rest of your day.
Good night, and thanks again. Oh, good morning. It's been all night. An hour and a half, I see.
The senior advisor will work on this immediately as soon as he comes to, and will be in contact with you shortly. I understand how important it is to have your mobile me account functioning properly. We can do everything we can to correct this quickly for you. You're welcome. Good evening. Oh, I mean good morning. Mobile me chat is open for support 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Adi fucking